got this.
Try to speak
into the mic. Yep. Into the mic. I gotta be on the camera though. I gotta scoot this. Yay. Scoot this mic over. Oh man, this is gonna be good.
Okay. Cool.
Are we gonna see Mario Sheik? Classic.
Sheik.
Check him out.
No. Cook plays Robin, but I don't know. He has a lot of pocket characters, so who knows? Okay, who's he going? Well, Darren's of course
the Shulk, yeah.
Going Shulk as usual.
Shout out to all the low tier heroes out there.
He's mid tier, in my opinion. Yeah, I think he's mid tier.
Questionable. Questionable.
Okay. So he's going Toon Link.
Yeah.
Definitely something hard if Shulk wants to approach. But saying he has a big disjoint, Toon
Link
has to...
Depending on the stage, Shulk's not going to have a problem, right? Just covering everything.
Yeah, true. So I think platforms will work better.
If Shulk, like, hits a bomb, can he outrange the explosion?
Yes.
Yes, maybe?
I think so.
Things to think about. What do you think, which transformation will Shulk be favoring? Like, which Monado art?
You mean, well, he uses, it depends on the situation. Like, you want to use jump if you're trying to edge guard or something?
Well, I mean, like, you know, against Toon Link, which do you think would be the most commonly used?
I have no idea. I think
because like sometimes you know they want to use shield a lot or
maybe speed because he wants to like break through those walls that Toon Link's trying to build. So maybe approaching with speed at first, maybe. This is definitely better because Link doesn't have the movements that Toon Link has.
I wonder if they're doing a button change.
Yeah, but he hits like a truck.
Oh, we got regular. Yo, is he playing on a DS?
DS?
He's playing on
3DS.
He's playing on the, no, look, he's playing on the thing. Look over there.
Yeah, he's playing with 3DS. Oh, no, what?
He's
wait,
playing
what?
With the like, Wii.
Oh, my God.
The tablet. The Wii tablet.
Oh,
I've never seen someone play with the Wii tablet. Oh, my God.
Me too.
Let's go, Wii tablet guy.
Actually, in normal tournaments, it's banned.
Oh, no, he's got the, they're button checking, okay.
Yeah.
The Wii tab? No way, dude. No way.
Yeah, in tournament rules, the Wii tablet is banned.
Why? Because of Wi-Fi shenanigans?
I remember it's banned. At least that's why I read it the last time. So, button check is done.
Button check's done.
I'm curious where they're going to.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess they probably want similar stages, honestly. They're relatively similar characters, except Link's got the projectiles.
Yeah,
you know?
It feels like that Shulk gets down easier than Link getting down.
I can see that, yeah.
Because Link...
Alright, let's full screen that bad boy.
Okay. Full screen. First game.
Here we go. Nice timing.
With the taunt.
Oh, with the taunt? What is this, for glory?
Okay.
He's opting speed, yeah, right off the bat, speed. Yep.
Yeah, first because it's easier to combo, I don't know. He always uses speed to combo first.
Oh, now it goes to purple, okay, that makes sense.
Got to build
rack
some
up
damage.
That damage.
Yeah, it's like...
Two hits to like 20 damage.
Okay, now jump.
Alright. Sure about
crossing
this one, maybe he just wants to run away. Wow, look how bad that neutral hitbox is. It goes away from him fast. Yeah. I did not know that.
Up smash voice, get punished.
Oh boy.
Okay,
yeah,
he's
those,
going to smash bro.
Those up smash four glory strats are not going to work here. That's for sure.
There? Okay, he's going to wait. He's going to put some pressure.
And I'm surprised Darren didn't go for his usual leg strats thing.
Well, maybe it's because that he has, like, some...
Oh, yeah, I think he tried to catch it.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, there we go, there's the edge guard. Okay. There's the jump edge guard.
Yeah, if you try to air dodge in, you just get hit.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that was kind of a bad boomerang. You just throw it in front of your opponent.
Jump Shulk actually has a really good edge guard.
Jump Shulk.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really scary.
Especially against characters like Lane Forever and limited recoveries.
Yeah, because it has a bit of a bug, but it doesn't really do much for him.
You know what I would do? I would pull out a bomb and throw it at Schultz when he's coming at you and try to get hit by the explosion, you know?
Oh, yeah. But that's definitely a way. At least you can't really try to hit
him.
Okay, now we're going to Monado.
Oh, no. This is
first match.
Jeez, Monado. Jeez. Some straight Gruyere.
Okay, so you see Darren just kind of like rolling
him. Darren is running away with
him
out
with those swords and those disjoints.
Quote, not ready for these ledge traps.
Yeah, and kind of just like getting hit over and over again. Not really shielding anything. Like, mixing up your like, tomahawk grabs, and things kind of like pulling
weight.
For sure.
Oh, for sure. Okay,
yeah, because he can try and like pressure you with his aerials or stuff. If you want to try to like,
okay.
Power through or something.
There's the first stock. He's got a
taunt.
I love it.
Okay, dash attack.
The straight disrespect. Oh, he better not get hit though. One hit's gonna hurt.
Oh yeah,
nice spot dodge. That is so risky, that grab. So risky.
You have, like, you have plenty of time to react to it.
Whoa, why is it over right there?
Yeah, I just pulled it over.
DK goes up one. Update.
Okay.
Excellent.
Looks like Cody is trying to go.
Oh, yeah. We got the little Mac, baby.
But this is really scary in my
Go get him, Mac, baby. One, two. Woo-hoo.
Because if you kind of like, you don't be careful off stage for one moment, you just die immediately because
yeah.
He can like go edgeguard you very low.
But I mean, he was dying immediately with Link anyway, so
yeah.
Might as well get that extra power.
Okay.
Armor through those sword moves. Oh, why is he going for grab? What? Go grab with little man? It's so bad.
Yeah, he's kind of missing.
Oh.
Okay, didn't get anything.
He almost got the jab reset there. That would have been sick.
Okay, smashes everywhere.
Okay, lots of dash attack. I don't know if I agree with this.
And a lot of smash.
He needs to be foxtrotting up and jabbing.
I don't think he knows that.
Yeah, probably not. It's like one of armor through. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, that's.
He just needs a couple more. Oh,
and the counter.
The counter. It actually works out.
Great frame data. They're not on the floor, but just.
Yeah, that's true.
In the air.
Oh, the shield. This is gonna be tough. We should run away. Max should run away at this point. Oh my god, he's going off stage!
Oh my god, we got Air
this
Mac!
This is the bravest little Mac I have ever seen.
Oh no,
he got greedy.
Yeah,
he got greedy.
He tried to counter and it sent him the other way.
This is the bravest little Mac I've ever seen, I love it.
Okay, can't punish that because it has ridiculous shield stats. Okay, dash attack. I'll have a tech.
Oh. This is
just
actually really close.
Going out smash attacks.
Let's go, Mac, baby.
He doesn't want to deal with like power shielding. He just trying to like.
He's rolling too much. He's foxtrot. Mac so fast. Oh, punish that. No.
No.
Gotta
be careful.
Oh, he's gotta get down.
Dash attack. Weird option.
Oh, good. Okay. Oh, I
want to see more stuff like, because Darren's trying to.
Oh, here they are! Almost. He's got the KO punch on Darren. Will it kill through shield?
Oh, no.
I was wondering if it would kill through shield. Oh, no. Darren got so unlucky. Okay, he needs to use his jab. He is so brave.
Oh, no.
He is so brave.
I want to see, like, if he's trying to use the armors, I think he should try to, like, up smash when he's trying to land on top of him.
Oh, nice! Oh, no, but he punished with grab instead of up smash!
Okay, down smash.
Oh, he punished with the wrong smash!
Okay, down smash.
Oh, the taunt! Oh, no!
Oh, no, Sick!
No! Taikusila!
That's so unfortunate!
Oh,
he almost had it.
Oh, go.